Mazzola, when do you know when a painting is done?
It's a hard question because you can paint and paint until you continue painting without end. But I have to stop myself knowing that I have said what I needed to say, how I had seen it. And so I just stop and sign. But at the same time, I take time working on it, and because mostly I paint in oil, so there is more time to add layers and layers and layers and take time with it and put everything together. Yes. And when it is done, it is done. I can see that it is done.